Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Battle in the Universe. Now today, we're doing something quite special. Today, we are focusing all of our strength and focus and all the elements, blah blah blah, they're all coming together. And they are being focused on this guy right here. If you haven't seen me play this game mode before, you should probably go watch the other videos. It's basically a tower defense game. But this tower right here, I have discovered something about. No, it's not the quality. No, it's not the element. No, it is not the level or the tag or any of his abilities. Kinda. It is the fact there is no limit to how many of these towers you can put down at a single time. Now, we are jumping into difficulty 2, which is probably a mistake. Now, if you didn't know, for example, if I get these guys, I can only have 2 of these down at a time. I could have probably should have bought that there. If I get these guys, I can only place 4 of these down at a time. And same with the other money makers I have. But there is no limit to the best tower in the game. We are going to get as many of them as we can. Now, the start is going to be rough because we don't do enough damage yet, really. We need some AoE first, yeah, which we're hopefully going to get. Now, these two down here will clean up. And we are guaranteed to get millions later on in the game anyway. Guaranteed millions. Good start. We do not need that item. This game is loud, by the way. We need a certain tower at the start. And we are not getting them. Oh my days, we actually are getting them. What is going on here? Game, help me out here, please. I hope we win this. Right. All we need is a tower with multi-shot. We didn't get it, but we've got another one of these guys. Could be good. Could be good. See what I did there? You know, I'm a poet and didn't even know it. Anyways, this defense might hold out a little bit at the start. But probably not too much. We'll take this guy for now. He might be able to just one-shot things. Yeah. Okay, he does decent damage. Respectable, respectable. Let's keep going and see if we can actually now get his money income on the go. As you can see, for an example, the number of these characters reached the upper limit. We can only have 2 of these guys, which would probably break the game if you can't have more. So, here we go. We have 6 out of 7 food right now. So we either get the money maker. Oh, yeah, okay, we get another one of these. That is quite good. There we go. And a money catch on them. Ooh. Now we level up these guys. And then we make our money. We earn the millions. And we buy as many of those towers I mentioned at the start. I cannot remember his name. We get as many of those as possible. And we go ham. It costs 1.5k each time. I don't know why I'm like, I'm carrying on the intro like bang, bang, bang. Well, I can comment it normally now. yeah. Right, 2,000 for each of these now. Easy peasy, lemon squeezed it, and then they cost 3k each, 3, 6, 9, 12. We could also get one of these and try and get some more money makers on the go. These guys are great for money, by the way. These guys are actually good. They generate a certain amount of gold every time their mana gets to a certain amount, which is 250, which you can decrease and, you know, increase and make them better. So we'll max those out. Now he's earning 1.3k every time they get to, 45 mana regen. Wait, within 1,200 yards, the mana region of allies increased by 30, and the damage dealt by water allies increased by 30%. Fam, we've chosen the best day possible for this. Oh my god. Ladies and gentlemen, let's start buying our hero. There's the first one. We do, however, need to try and buy a certain hero in this game, just to get us a little boost at the start. There is. Oh, there she is, should I say. Let's pick you up now, because you're not really worth using. Oh, we had 100,000 there as well, by the way. 100,000 already there, like bang. At this point we can just buy like food. Like what? Boom. 2.
A few minutes later.
You're getting damage now, bang. They're all getting damage. It's mainly these front ones because obviously the creeps and the enemies aren't getting around quick enough. But it's not an issue really. So the fact that we're not on too much money, it's kind of worrying, but at the same time it's not that worrying really. We can sell these, to be fair. Yeah, we'll sell these. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, not a worry. Not a worry. Plus 2 mana regen on that. Ooh. So eventually they will just start, you know, killing things again. We probably should get this guy maxed out first so he gets the ability. So, yeah. Oh, money can touch again. Okay. So we'll spread these about just because why not? We'll send another boss just because why not? Because we can. We might not be able to kill it, but the fact that it's a good way to stack up damage is... Oh, to be fair, I probably should like chill out a little bit because we could probably lose at this point. Boom, there we go. Boom, oh my lord. Well, let's just see if we can get two more really quickly. Oh, there was one there. No! We've missed another one and we're out of money. No, I need to upgrade this as well. Oh my days, this is going to be genius. The fact it's called ingenious as well, lol. Let's go and send another boss really quickly because they can kill them. They can kill it easily. Oh my days, another money catch. We're just going to keep spreading these out. It's going to be great. 70,000 to max out the first one. Boom, there we go. Now he can literally one-shot everything because he does the most damage and he's got the ability to increase his damage by 800%. I think I should do his backward next. I'm not even sure, you know. I wish I could just spam stuff, but I know I can't to an extent. So, yeah, I think when bosses start coming back around, we'll be able to kill them again, so... Can we use these guys in infinite mode? I'm pretty sure we can. Right, so we'll start off loading this guy at the back. Start maxing them out best we can. Because it's these guys that are going to have to come, you know, they're going to have to be there to kill the bosses, so... Boom, let's get you up. Okay, we've got boom. Ooh. Boom, let's send you. Easy kill. Oh my days, look at these, man. This is sick, actually. Plus 200 damage. Ain't all that, really. So we're going to just get rid of that. So what do you need? 40,000. Boom, we can get that. 50,000, then 70,000. Boom. Only now is 70,000. Which is going to be quite easy. I'm going to stay near this guy because he's got 48 mana regen, which is insane. Almost 50, and that's almost, what, every 4 seconds? Just 1.3k. Sell you. 70,000 for you. Start putting them on this guy. Okay, we can actually sell these, to be fair. We are going to offload these to this guy, though. Because it's probably going to be the best thing to do, really. Send another boss. It's only the weak boss. It's all right. 53 mana regen. Woo. Oh, my days, and items as well. Oh. Yeah, okay. Oh no, there's another money catch. I hear that it says catch instead of like catch. And anyway, let's max this guy out. Boom. See what we can do to that guy. Almost 40,000. There we go. Boom. Look at that. Damage increased by 88% as well. So when we upgrade that specific card in the start screen with the XP we give him, they just become stronger and stronger. Like, yeah. It's gonna be ridiculous soon. Boom! Another boss done. Attack speed, boom. Send another boss. But look at these items I got on like this guy at the end. Plus 2 mana regen, I don't think it's gonna be useful, but still there we go. Boom. Crystal, another money attach. We'll put on this guy back here. Might be able to max him out as well. We did actually max him out as well. And we'll put that on him as well. Oh my god. We've got a fire belt here. Which you can actually put on one of these, which is still kind of decent, I guess. Ooh, voice crack. Yeah, we actually are doing pretty well. Like, it's this point where we start need to upgrade some of these guys because, yeah. Uh, eventually we will, like, you know, go around and put the items on everybody, like, differently. Yeah, there we go. Send another boss. 50,000 and 70,000. Boom, boom, boom. Oh my days. Excuse me. Ooh. We're doing rather well here, to be fair. Weirdly, really well, I must say. Is there any level 1s here for this? There's a level 1 magic light here, to be fair. Which we're probably not going to get an upgrade for. If we get another magic ring level 2, that'll be good. Okay. Spell damage you don't need. There's mana regen over here, oh god. If we actually free up some space for more mana regen to go on top, that'd be insane. Put that on you for the attack speed. Right, so can we start maxing some of these out again now? That's 3 of them. Okay, this guy's not maxed out yet. 70,000 on you. We need 30,000, boom. We'll send another boss, because why not? I reckon we can kill it. If they get one hit in, they've pretty much got the kill, so on anything, to be fair. Like, boom, look at that. Magic ring level 3. That's quite insane, to be fair. Oh, we got this. What's this going to be? Ooh, that's actually quite decent. Okay, wait. You're maxed out. You're almost maxed out. You are maxed out. You're almost maxed out. We're going to do so really well. Like, if we do this strategy in like a higher difficulty, I think we would win. Oh my days. There's money catches everywhere. Oh. I actually didn't expect this like strategy to like work this easily. To be fair, to be honest, like, I had a feeling it might have done, but I didn't think, like, okay, surely it's not gonna work as good as I think it will do. Like, it's like, surely not. Okay, they're not killing this boss. Which is kind of good, because they all start getting damage off of him now. Like, that's good, like, that's good, that's kind of good, to be honest. So, which ones are not upgraded? Full it. You're full upgraded, you're full upgraded, you're full it. There's still these two over here, by the way, as well. Oh, not full upgraded. Now you are. You are. You are. You are. Now you are. Yeah, they're all fully upgraded right now. They're actually all fully upgraded, which is amazing. Now we just get rid of these two guys. I don't think these are needed now. And we go on the hunt for two more. I know these next two aren't... Oh, there was one there. These two aren't going to be as strong. But when it comes to the infinite wave, I think they'll start getting stronger anyway. So it's alright, innit? So there we go. Boom, we've got an extra one now. We'll put you there. And there's the last level one. Boom. Let's just send some bosses round as well, because we can. Magic level 3. Bang, 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 put this down. Give you some more attack speed, sell you. Oh my dear, they just one shot that. More damage, because why the hell not? Rightio. Yeah, let's just up, max you out. Oh, start maxing these guys out now as well, and then just I wish I'd done this on difficulty 3 so I could have actually sent the sky bosses, but that's a bit unfortunate. Yeah, and all we need to do now is just wait for these guys to just start maxing these dams out. Maxed out on that now. Boom. And then all we need to do is just pass them down. And start again. I think this strategy is going to work, you know. I think this is going to be the strategy I use to just beat everything. They're probably going to, if anybody watches this, that makes Battle in the Universe, yeah, please don't nerf this, but, you know, please be kind. So we need to level up this guy next, so yeah. Send him back over there. I think I've done this on the perfect day with this daily blessing as well. Like, there's nothing I could have done. I could have chose a better day to do this on. 70,000 and we've completed the whole thing, basically. In my opinion. And then all we need is just sell this guy over here and just get another one done. Although, we can probably keep this one here. Ooh, one more. Boom, max out. 62 mana regen. What the actual hell? Yeah, like, this is insane. Okay, nope. We need to send these down. Get this guy. Sell those. Done. Put that on you. Boom, right now it's just the case of spamming bosses, I guess. Like, we can literally probably just spam them, to be honest. My days, they can't kill that. But that's good. It's good that they can't kill it, because the less damage they do to the enemies, the more damage they get over time anyway. So yeah, I can't really complain. Boom, look at this as well. Oh my days. Magic ring level. Is it magic ring? Is that what it's called? Magic ring level 4. Holy. So we need to have a look at what the gloves we've got around here, to be fair. I don't think we've got that many, to be fair. I mean, I reckon if we send all like the items around here, we can just max some of these things out. And the next thing as well is we need to actually just level these up. And how many do we need more? Four more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bang, 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 bang. Boom. Ooh. What has he actually got over here? Okay, another 3 going on you. Bang. Another 2 there. Blade of the Sunder. Who's got actually all the Blades of the Sunders over here? You've got level 3 on you. Let's send these to this guy. That's another level 3. There's 2 level 3s on this guy now. Is there any more? There's a level 2. Put that on this guy at the end here. Like, eventually we'll be able to just, like, max all these guys out. 50 attack speed. Okay, what? And look at the money. I don't even think we need this guy over here anymore, but we'll keep him there just in case, like, but... Holy. Let's just spam bosses now. Bang, one shot. We might not be able to one shot this one, but... Yeah, no way near, to be fair. But they can feed off of that. They can feed off of that and get damage. So it's alright. I think what I'm going to do is have one of the guys. Okay, this guy needs maxed out as well. Probably this guy here. To be like the main guy. Like the best of the best. Perhaps. So we just like put all the best items on him. Let's keep sending these. 21 attack speed. Oh, it might be useful later on. Something like this. Right. So, obviously, he's got maxed out stuff. He has a longbow, level 2. We'll put a straggler bow on him again there, level 2. Is there another one? I'm pretty sure there is another one. There we go. Boom. That's a longbow, level 3 now. He also has a magic crystal level 3. So there's that. There's another magic crystal level 3. There's another 3 as well. We're on level 4 on him now. There's 2 level 2s over here, which is quite good, I guess, as well, because I can make another level 3 here. And swap out for this, probably. We should just have somebody who just holds all the crappy items. To be fair, like, just to free up the space. It's like all these, there we go, boom. So there's 2 level 3 Blades of Sunders there. Is there any more anywhere? That's a level 2. Now let's send this other boss. Not confident I can kill this one here, but... Oh, to be fair, we might be screwed here. Oh no. Oh no, they're gonna catch up here, Wait till they just all catch up. We've just lost. I got too cocky. Oh my god, but anyways, ladies and gentlemen, this is just the start of big things to come. This is the strat. This strat will work. All I need to do is prioritize items a little bit better. Get luckier with like starting out, getting the, you know, damage up. Maybe what's the word called? Optimize the run a little bit, make it more efficient. Maybe not go 13 of those guys. Maybe like 10 of them, and then have certain heroes that boost them up. That might be the play. But if you did enjoy this video, remember to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and all that jazz. And this is just the start of us beating Battling Universe. I'm going to probably grind this off camera, just get a load of card XP. See how high up I can get that tower. Because the higher the level goes, the more damage he has over time. It's only at level 88, which is an 88% increase in damage. The max out of 300. Let's get it, ladies and gentlemen. As always, stay safe, stay hydrated, look after yourselves. Look after each other. I've been your boy, Mr. Evo, once again. Thank you guys for watching. See ya. Peace out. Cool days, hot tops, when my blue face, ice pops. I'ma make a shoelace, necklace. Yeah, we whipping pops on Lexus. And I'm skipping school days, mic drops. Eyes on summer like Cyclops. Yeah, we falling off the sidewalk. Mama, want you home for nightfall.